Have a good day, Aziz Falanik. Thank you.